Okay, so let's do this. Let's get the next view done. It says it in the name. We're doing MacReady. So first thing, take this. Need to take this and make it a little bushier. Honestly, probably make it a little then big mess of hair that goes all way down the shoulders. Honestly, I just first get our bases down. Little bump there. Okay, next stop. Make a bit of it darker that goes all the way down to the shoulders. I one singular hair going down in the center. Okay. Good. Next step. First step, we need pants. What would be a good one to grab pants from? You maybe? Yeah, you'll work. Since that should get me an idea of this will probably work for a boot color. That and that. Okay. So we're gonna follow the pants for that, but with MacReady's pants. Where is it? Where are they? There they are. Up we go. I think I go there. Then I do with Kruger because Kruger's shirt is ripped. Oh, MacReady's is not. I keep saying his full name. I could technically just call him Mac. And That looks a little dark than that. We'll do that. That'll solve it. Okay. This first. I'm noticing through your kind of ignored, just not phase. Bits. I think I just leave them be typically, actually, at this point. Unless it gets covered up. Does not cover that. Okay. Follow that up with, let's say, this, which I think is a scarf. Pretty sure. Yeah, it should be a scarf. Not necessarily a big one either. Then we get to his jacket, which, since this image that I'm using has it open, I'm going to figure out how I did jackets with Indy for consistency reasons. I need to go through at some point and fully make it so that all of these have a consistent thing as to how they end up looking. Okay. That. And then does he have on? Yes, he has on the backpack in this scene. Very good. Pretty sure the straps are very similar color. So that, actually, no, I didn't need to do that. Let's come out here. A little extra anyway. I did not need to press that yet. So we need to press that button here. Okay. So let's see. Only thing I can think of is actually doing that part of the jacket. Take this, do that, a slight, have a lighter color there, do that, and take this and make this a bit darker. For making the hood. Same with that. Okay. Let's see. I'm not seeing any good thing for it, but I'm going to. In that picture that I do have open on another screen, I picture. The flamethrower. And admittedly, it seems to kind of look like a bit of just a pipe. Going straight up is interesting. It should be as simple as that. And there we go, that should be MacReady. Gonna make a bit of fire. I think I'll make a little bit of fire. Or at least try to. Let's try to make a little bit of fire. Okay. No, I don't want that one to make that one. That one more of this color. That probably works. Okay. Well then, I'll consider it there. See you next time.